Well, I thought that my wife taught school a good many years, and she always loved teaching. I love my wife, and we're always close, so I decided to give the Southern Baptist School Foundation $100,000 for scholarships. How can young people get that kind of money nowadays?